Try this again. We have Mr. Chalice this time, so... And we have the crack shot. How the fuck can we lose? With the invincible roll, the double jump that could save our jumps, a dashing parry, how can we lose? Unless I do stupid mistakes like I almost just did right now. Yeah. Oh! I'm sorry. I keep forgetting how to play this challenge. Okay. Refresh drive. X is the fucking dash. Y is to shoot. B is to jump. You can double jump by pressing B twice. Here you can have X and dash forward. If you need an invincible roll, just fucking roll downwards. But it's not good on a stage like this, because we need to be able to keep our pressure on the heights of the clouds and be able to fucking concentrate on where the platform is, like, going. So I can't really do that. Alright. Second fucking phase. I don't want to puss out like a bitch either. I'm not a baby! Whoa. I already lost 2 fucking health. Christ. Pay attention, driver. Fucking screw, dumb fuck. Motherfucker! Fucking up this third phase, bro. What the fuck? Fucking dry! Now you can see what's going on. It was, like, way too close. At least let me keep my 4 HP for, like, a little bit, alright? Never mind. The tail says otherwise. Fucking hell! Fucking smart ass fucking train. I'm not happy with this fucking dragon, dude. This dragon's pissing me the fuck off. Thank you. know I'm not playing smart. I'm sorry, guys. Clearly, this dragon is not my favorite. Yeah, I know some more stages I gotta do. I have a lot of stages to play in this game. Well, not too many. Just a few, thank God. I'll see all you guys later in the next Cuphead video, alright? Peace, stay crisp, my dude.